This is my daughter, Shannon Maria Gilbert. There's one here for every day that she's missing.
What was she doing in a gated community, 100 miles away from home in the middle of the night?
My daughter didn't run away. She's missing.
Her last contact with anyone was to 911. What happened?
I'm just a driver. I wait in my car, and that's all I do.
Honestly, who spends this much time looking for a missing hooker?
While searching for a missing girl, one of our officers located four bodies.
What's over there? Tell me right now, damn it! What did you find?
It's not your daughter, Mrs. Gilbert, which is why it's important that you don't talk to the media.
You're not even looking for her? All the other girls' families invited us to a vigil.
No one's talking about our girls. And when they do, it's prostitute, hooker, never mother, daughter. And it's our job to make sure these girls are not forgotten. Beautiful dreamer, wake unto. I have been dismissed and ignored, but one thing I won't be is silenced.
It's time for accountability.
So on the news, at least they're finally paying attention.
Is this Mary Gilbert? I have some information you're going to want to hear.
What is this, some kind of cover-up?
You think it's your responsibility to bring her home? But this isn't on you.
I'm her mother. It's all on me. Beautiful dreamer, awake.